Bernie.
When we talk about corporate greed, there is no entity more greedy than the pharmaceutical industry. Continue to rip the American people off and charge us fivefold the highest prices for prescription drugs in the entire world. We are about to spend one of the largest pharmaceutical companies making $50 billion in profits when one out of five Americans cannot afford the medicine they desperately need. Wages.
Yeah.
Yes, we are going to raise the federal minimum wage to a living wage, $15 an hour.
Yeah.
Nobody who works in this country 40 hours a week should be living in poverty.